It is now 2:23, and I'm going to try this. So I'm using the natural coverage of the trees, but as you can see, there's not a cloud in the sky around the sun. There's a few clouds back off in the distance, but currently still no indication that we are experiencing an eclipse. All the shadowing in the yard, as you can see, is exactly the same. It was projected to start and be at its peak at 2:28. So this is a few minutes prior to that.